Just this afternoon, a patient asked me, "Doctor, I see little spots before my eyes. What are they?" As a matter of fact, I had another patient today ask me about a cloud that comes in front of her vision when she looks down. This is a pretty normal thing. These are called vitreous floaters. For me, I used to see a little mouse. I would turn and look at it, and it was gone. You know, when you're born, the jelly in the back of your eye is nice and clear, like Jell-O. But as you get older, it starts looking more like jam. It begins to sort of shrink up on itself, and it starts sloshing around inside the eye. And people think they see gnats or spider webs or mice. Sometimes when it bumps up against the surface of the retina, it'll create even a little sensation of a flash of light. And so floaters are something everybody's going to get sooner or later. It's not a disease. Now, occasionally, vitreous floaters can indicate the start of a retinal detachment. So when should you see an eye doctor? I think anytime you have the sudden appearance of a lot of new vitreous floaters in your vision, you probably ought to see a good eye doctor to make sure there's no tear in your retina that could lead to a retinal detachment. Thanks for listening to my Sneed Talk. Hope to see you soon.